It's 10:31. I'm Bree Walker. Coming up on Action News Nightcast at 11, the latest on Iraq's release of American POWs. A Colorado air crash kills everyone on board. And a car plows into a terminal at LAX tonight, sending travelers to the hospital.